Handicap rules are in place for this one, folks. The odds clearly skewed in one direction over the other. As you see, Gunther. Across the ring, you see Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford.
We talked a lot about the numbers game in WWE, but a handicap match truly is the definition of the numbers game. Talk about unfair advantages.
Oh, boo-hoo. There are unfair advantages all the time in life, Saxton. If you can't handle a handicap situation every once in a while, you're not cut out to be a WWE superstar.
Gut-wrench suplex!
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Some serious damage. Dawkins showcasing his strength.
Gunther needs to cause some separation.
Just cranking ahead.
And Gunther needed that badly.
Gunther could be turning his fortunes around.
Swinging away from Gunther.
Absolutely. Dawkins is breaking his adversary down.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
What kind of plan does a superstar come up with when facing the disadvantage of a handicap match?
Well, you really got to isolate the side with the numbers game. Break down everything that makes them a team. If you can shake the foundation of a team, they'll crumble on their own.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Oh, stop. To get the advantage here.
And Gunther needed that badly.
Gunther isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to him.
Dawkins with impressive moves. Gunther has to create an opportunity to retaliate.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Placed in the corner. Oh, Gunther put a stop to that.
Yeah, he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
You're not getting me with that this time.
We'll be landing here. He stops the count for his partner. Ford set for a ride.
One.
He switches it back around. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Dawkins' attack gets reversed.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game. Dawkins with a pop-up spinebuster.
Dawkins on the verge here.
Is starting to look mangled after that.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking
big Dawkins with a spine buster.
It's over. Gunther is done.
Dawkins.
Double underhook. We've seen this before. Oh, driven down, twisting cutter. Dawkins with a spine buster.
I think that finally closes the book.
Dawkins with a pop-up spine buster.
Dawkins could be looking to end this. Dawkins got him.
Sky high for Dawkins.
Dawkins on the verge here.
He manages to kick out. What this was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
Tag made. What are we going to see?
Probably a double team. Good, they just can't seem to stop this offense.
Absolutely. Dawkins is breaking his adversary down.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Crucial turnaround there because Gunther was falling behind.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
The WWE Universe wearing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Yeah. That turns it around for Montez.
Float up. Uh-oh. Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
Off their opponent.
Oh, he knew what was coming. DDT!
Lining up something big.
What are we gonna see?
Up to the top rope now.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Perched up top.
Buster connects.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Heavens, four with the frog splash.
Will Ford take advantage?
Still left, and Gunther.
Montez Ford realizing he's going to have to dial up something a little bigger than that. And that prevents Gunther's offense. Clothesline. Oh, the throw into the top rope.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Oh, got the knees up. Could be a big turn.
Uh-oh.
So seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Great display of power. Deadlift German suplex.
Montez Ford with a strategically placed shot. This is gonna be good.
Setting up again. Aerial greatness.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Another big move. Montez Ford. What a frogsplash.
Finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally over.
An absolutely inspiring, brutal, and epic matchup. Let's take another look at what made that handicap match one of the best ever.
Here are your winners, Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits.
The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Champions need to finish the job.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
He's going to have to take out, and he does.
Bobby Lashley wins and keeps the title around his waist.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner.